that I actually ran into, I actually run into Adrienne Frantz, who played Amber. I was like,
yeah.
She's on YNR now, and her studios are right next to each other. We talked about it. And I would love it. I think she's a great actress, and Rick and Amber definitely have a history together. So I would be all for it. You know, it's up to Brad Bell and the writers, but I would be excited. So we'll see.